for the battle. I say we drench the gods with their blood. What say you, Spartans? For our sons, for our daughters, for Sparta!
Thank you. bring Xerxes your head. Xerxes sends his sheep. Come, Persian. I will bring Xerxes your head, you insolent Spartan fool. Come and get it. Your bloodline ends today, Spartan. I'll get drunk on your blood as the crows feed on your eyes.
You will fly and you will fail.
Xerxes is the king of kings. All will bow before him after I crush you.
Come, fool. Enough talk. Time to die. My son is more of a warrior than you.
Once I'm done with you, king, all of Sparta's sons will be slaves for Xerxes.
Sparta's sons would rather die.
That can be arranged. Not so tough without your army to protect you.
Then why are you bleeding so much? No match for a Spartan.
We are betrayed, my king. Xerxes knows of the path behind the mountain. They are coming.
By dawn, we will be completely surrounded.
We are Spartans. When are we not?
Spartans. That word will mean nothing. Xerxes wipes your bloodline from the face.
Today was a day the Persians will never forget. Tomorrow is a day the world will remember.
Finally. Wow, this is big, Layla. Did you really think it's the spear?
This is the one. The book was almost right on top of it. I've never been so lucky in my life.
Okay, let's start her up. Are you sure we can trust this thing? I mean, the book could be
just out of Victoria.
You're the boss, boss. I'll prep it for you.
Okay, so worth noting, I've made some changes since we're last in here.
There's no keeping up with the tech industry these days.
I can crank up the simulation to maximum sensory synchronization if you're up for it.
Don't worry about me. I've got this.
A little autonomy never killed anyone. At least, I don't think so. Just let me know if you need assistance, and I can always add the helpers back in. Listen, Layla, before you go off,
if this book is right, this fear, this story, it will change everything.
You're putting a lot of faith in a fairly unreliable source. Historian or not, this guy wrote about magical objects and the will of the gods.
He's not Homer. Herodotus was the first recorded historian, so there's a lot more truth in that text than you think. I mean, what better way is there of finding Isu artifacts than by trusting in the guy who claimed to be the actual... We'll descend it.
I know, but
I need you to trust me. You could be right. This spear, this book, it could all be crap. But something tells me it isn't, and I'm certainly not gonna let Abstergo find out first.
You're right. We haven't got much to lose anyway. There's just one small problem.
What is it?
This manuscript is in rough condition, to say the least. The DNA found on the spear has identified two different individuals. You're gonna have to pick which strand of DNA to pursue. The choice is yours.
He will lead us down the right path, I'm sure.
All right, boss. We're finally good to go. 431 BCE, here we come.
The start of Peloponnesian War.
Good luck in there. No pressure or anything, but we're all depending on you.
Abstergo isn't gonna win this time. If what the book says is true and we do actually find the artifact, the assassins will finally have a chance to rise again.
You could do it.
Oh, and Victoria, read the book. It holds the secrets I won't be able to find on my own when I'm in there.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Cyclops got a message for you.
Tell your boss he can stick it.
That's for last week!
Malaka!
The Cyclops said you like to act tough, so act tough!
Get a little closer and I will.
You should go, man. Listen, the Cyclops always collects debts.
Last week? This shit happens every week. I can't keep doing this. Thanks for the warning.
What happened to you?
It's nothing, Phoebe. All taken care of now.
The Cyclops again, huh? Hasn't he learned his lesson yet?
Apparently not. Of course. Help yourself.
Hungry to Icarus? Do you think Zeus will bless me with an ego like he blessed you, Alexios? Maybe you could ask him for me.
I'll try to put in a good word for you.
Finally.
So, what are you doing here?
Oh, I almost forgot. Marcos is looking for you.
What does that weasel want now?
Don't know. He wants you to meet him at his new house. On his vineyard.
Wait, what? A vineyard? Malaka!
It's on the road to Sami. He says wine will make him rich.
Well, I guess I owe Marcos a little visit. Thank you, Phoebe.
I'll go tell Marcos you're coming.
Smash like button, subscribe, post notifications, and enjoy Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Body, I'm trying to drop you, sheesh. Drop an ocean where you belong. Well, I'm not gonna be talking throughout the whole game because I've never even played this game. So just bear with me if I'm not talking throughout the whole game, because I don't want to be like those commentator YouTubers. So just bear with me if I'm quiet in some parts of scenes, because I really want to just listen and see what's up. Now the other body. No ma'am, he's sleeping. He's going to bed. If you guys want to add me on Xbox, it's Red Markiplier 24. There we go. Hope you all having a great Christmas, guys.
Let's get this on.
Oh, okay. I'm actually gonna go explore before I do a mission, guys. Cause I wanna show you guys around. And yes, I know how to play this game. Yes. Come here.
You don't look so bad. I angered them, I think. The gods.
Mm-hmm.
It's possible. I hear they can be vengeful.
I used to worship Hermisa, the drawer at the cave. There are gods there too, you know.
In the cave?
They grant wishes if you bring them tribute. So everyone makes an offering and asks for something in return. No wishes of mine granted though. I'm running out of money and tribute. I'm poor myself, you know. I did something wrong.
You know Hermes. He can be a trickster.
Oh, but there are many gods in this cave. All asking for different things. Go hear them yourself. You'll get my last tribute if you do. I need to know if they're real.
All right, don't worry. I'll go.
Oh, thank you. Remember, be careful where you step, Mistios. You'll be walking on holy ground.
We'll see about that. Someone dropped offerings here. It looks like they were trying to carry them away behind the statue. There's a draft here. A crack in the wall. There'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Yeah.
Kobe. Goodies.
Mighty Gephalus, I entreat you, send us a champion, someone worthy of your mighty spear. Help your priestess in her hour of need.
You called?
Oh, Alexius, you startled me.
Why are you looking for a champion?
I need someone worthy to win the spear of Gephalus. I've been deciphering some of the sanctuary's stone carvings. They say the spear was hidden in the caves beneath Kefalonia when the temple was built. You could get it for me, couldn't you? I can give you a reward.
If the spear is in the caves, I'll find it.
Well, maybe you were sent by Kefalus.
So where is this spear?
Apparently, it's hidden deep in the caves beneath Kefalonia. There's an entrance north of here. Maybe you can try that way first.
That's not much to go on.
You have so little faith in the gods. If Kefalus means for us to have the spear, you will find it.
Kefalus had the spear?
Alexios, surely you've heard this story since you were a child.
I didn't have much time for stories.
Well, perhaps you didn't. But you know Kefalus founded Kefalonia and started the line of Odysseus. His spear was a gift from the gods. It was said never to miss its target. He must have hidden it in the caves after killing his wife with it.
He threw a spear that wouldn't miss at his wife?
He was hunting and heard her in the bushes. He thought she was a deer. It's a sad story.
Sounds dangerous.
Well, only...
I gotta go, bye guys. Someone.